Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever encountered this situation? You picked up your iPhone, but found that it was locked, and the screen also prompted you that iPhone unavailable. It may be because you have not used it for too long and forgot the password. It may also be that your child accidentally operated it and it was locked. Don't worry. In today's video, I will teach you four simplest ways to teach you how to reset your iPhone if you forget the password and make your phone come back to life. Method 1. Factory reset locked iPhone on the lock screen. First, let's talk about a method that is more suitable for new devices. If your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later, connected to the network and logged into the Apple ID, there will be a forgot password option on the lock screen. First, you need to enter the wrong password several times, and the screen will show that the iPhone is unavailable. Then you will see a forgot password button in the lower right corner. Click it. Enter the Apple ID and password associated with this iPhone. The system will prompt you to erase all data and reset the device. What if your phone is not connected to the network or the iOS version is lower? Don't worry, continue to see the following method. Method 2, factory reset locked iPhone with Find My. If you have other iPhone devices, you can use the Find My function to help you reset another device. Open Find My in another device. Find the iPhone whose password you forgot in the device list and click it. Choose to erase this device, and the system will help you remotely reset the phone. Method 3, factory reset locked iPhone with iTunes. If you don't have other iPhone devices, we can use iTunes to restore your iPhone. First, connect your iPhone to the computer with a data cable and put the iPhone into recovery mode. Just quickly press the volume up button, press the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until the screen displays the icon for connecting to iTunes. iTunes will detect your device and prompt need to restore or update. Select Restore and wait for iTunes to download the firmware and complete the restore. Sometimes, iTunes will have some unknown errors. Then we can consider using the powerful 4UK tool. Method 4, factory reset locked iPhone with Tenorshare 4UK. In this case, we can use the 4UK tool, which can easily restore the locked iPhone to factory settings. If you are interested, you can find the download link in the description below the video. First, connect your iPhone to the computer with a data cable and put the iPhone into recovery mode. Just quickly press the volume up button, press the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until the screen displays the icon for connecting to iTunes. Then open 4UK and click the start button. Download the corresponding firmware according to the software prompts and wait patiently for the firmware download process, which usually takes 10-20 minutes. After the download is complete, click start to remove and wait for the tool to complete the reset. Through the above methods, whether you forget the lock screen password or want to completely clear the device and start over, you can easily solve it. Finally, remind everyone that no matter which method you use, the device will return to factory settings after the reset and the data will be cleared. So you must develop the habit of regular backups in order to avoid the loss of important data due to forgetting the password. Remember to like, share with friends in need, and subscribe to my channel. We will continue to share more practical technology tips in the next issue. Thank you for watching. See you next time.